I know what I need to do. I so know what I need to do. I need to go this way. I'm gonna grab that. Because I don't know how valuable those are. Just yet. Nope, that's not the way. No, it just looks weird. Alright, so we want to go this way first, because this. And then we're going to float over. Hair. Push. Thank you. This is one solid wall, and I'm going to need a few friends to give me a hand. Huh, you want a fuse kit, son? Since the last time I visited Hyrule. I think I'll... What are you doing? Laying on my foot. I think I'll set up a little place where I can sell my kid stuff. Okay, so I gotta go to Hyrule Castle town. Who is... right in the middle. Okay, that's all it did. That's all it did is... If I recall correctly, and I guarantee that I do, my boy, I think Syrup said to stand. The game knows I'm that stupid. What? What is this terrifyingly bad smell? A wake-up mushroom? I should have guessed, so you woke me up. Thanks. I just remembered I have something urgent to do. What now? There are more new shoes. You probably won't believe this, but I have a strange habit of making shoes in my sleep. So you must have come here because you want some of my shoes, right? Tell you what, because you were so nice enough to wake me up, you can have them. Hold on a sec, though. I just want to finish this one last bit. Here you go, take these. These are my special Pegasus boots. They're so light, you'll feel like you're practically walking on air. Run faster than the wind. Oh, I need to hurry up and get working on that special order. The king asked me to make some shoes for Princess Zelda, you see. Thanks for waking me up. Come back if you ever... if I can ever help you with shoe problems. Are they in it? They are. Oh, I can't dash with my sword out. Oh, hello, duh. I'm suddenly creeping. I don't have a bottle. I was kind of hoping that. So, I took the wrong way. Did you? We're just gonna ignore all. Oh, nope. gonna run, just gonna run. Dumber. Dumb. Well, I was kind of hopeful. Alright, so where do you want me to go now? Pretty sure if I touch those. Hey, hang on. No, that didn't work. That didn't work. Let's go down first. Now, that is one nasty looking statue. That eye has such an evil glower in it. Alright, so I do have the power to destroy these. I'm assuming I'm gonna get them from the crystal dungeon. All the kinstones. It's a trap. So a guardian is protecting the treasure. Take care while fighting it. Okay. That wasn't too bad. I got a gold one. Oh, there are red triangles all over the place. Okay. Coming to or from it. Wait, I was just here. All right, so go up here. Really don't know where to go. I know there's another eye. Thank you. Nope, that didn't work. Alright, nothing I have worse. Alright, so what about down here? What are these eye things? Say you arrows, but you don't have a bow. Come back later. I have to find a bow. That does make sense. Is there one in the shop? That would make sense, actually. Go ahead and bypass handheld Zelda games. I don't know how I want to travel. Not that way. Shop. I don't remember. That's the shop. Oh, that's the bread. There's a shop here, and I don't remember. That's not it, is it? No, that's the mayor's house. And that was the end. Nope. That, however. Figure out where that is. Oh. The big bombast, a real bargain for 600. Yes. Why don't you bother shopping if you when you have more money, you can discuss things further. Okay, so I don't know where to get the bow. There's nothing in here. Yeah. I honestly have no idea where the bow would even be. Hang on. Let me just check this area out. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Figure out how to go down. And for that, I need to be Minish. And that was just the. Okay. All right. So, I didn't explore over here. So yeah, I need to be over this way. Alright, so I could be Minish here. Dodge the rose petals. Turn, thank you. Look, it's the bow. Oh, it is a bow. Don't make me go through this again. Hang on. That hurts. But there's a thingy there. Alright, so I guess I'll talk to you for arrows. Actually, let me. Oh, it's only 30. Oh! You know, I didn't check. Problem. I don't know where to float down here. can reach that, so. I see whatever that is down there. Though my body may perish, I still the true swordsman of Hyrule. Swiftblade, the first spirit of the swordsman. If you train with me, I'll teach you skills that are out of this world. Hmm? It seems you're not ready. Screw you. Seven? I only have one. Alright, so what's over here? Hey, can I? Nope, never mind. That works. That really works. I'm assuming I'm gonna need all three of them. To that. Alright, so I can get up here now. Gonna fly over to... Yep, I have to be this way. Oh, maybe... Alright, I see. So, the other one's gonna be here, too. And, yeah. I just need to find the other... Is it down here? I might have to travel to it from... Alright, so how... Oh, right here. How do I get up there? Do the obvious vine right here. Come on now. And I hate them. It looks like it refunds you though. Alright, but I need a gold one, so... A gold kinship. Kinstone. Which... is... not sure where it's gonna be. It's gonna be in a spot I haven't visited, obviously. Back here. Wasting all my arrows. And, oh. And nothing has been dropping arrows, so other than the eyeballs. What is this? Water. Alright, we're not gonna go that way. Alright, so that's all of them. Wanting to be here, I think. I think I'm taking the long way. I got one more. Aha! I figured that out. Let's have a sword out. Wind ruin. I almost did not see that, actually. All the kinstone pieces. Alright, so that's a dark nut. That's... have that as a friendly reminder. Okay, that one's not gonna come to life. I'm just gonna steal your treasure. These soldier statues here were built by the Minish ages ago. Ages ago, to help humans. It's kind of a secret, but there is a switch under... there's a switch inside that turns them on or off. You were not there before. Do I have to be Minish for this? Ah. Okay. Push that there. So I don't have to hit you, hit you, hit you. To nothing. These snakes are gonna respawn, aren't they? Oh, they're gone. Cool that they're on, but I have to take the long way around. I still don't know about the mystery shells. Sorry, so is there a... Oh. I see. So basically I'm stopping it from moving. This is easier. Do that to me. Oh. Still gonna flip these rocks.
Fortress of Winds.
Well, I made it here. I got a bow. But yeah, I don't know how long this dungeon is going to be. I actually don't know how many... I don't know how long this game is. I don't know how many dungeons there are. Because this is the third one already. Normally Zelda has like 8. So... I would be quote-unquote halfway through, but this could have a different formula. And I don't know how long this dungeon is. So I'm actually going to end the episode here. It's a little short, but like I said, I don't know. So yeah, that's going to be it for today's episode. I will see you in the next grind.